Parker T. Gibbs. I am your host. Today, in San Francisco, it is cold, it is drizzly, and it is absolutely perfect for what we have in store for you. This band has been on today, I think they've been doing about 10 gigs over the past few weeks. They hail out of Portland, Oregon. They are on Riding Easy Records. Those of you who know about Black Light Holy Water, you're in for a big treat. Those of you who don't, you're in for an even bigger treat. We first of all want to give a thanks, big thanks to Riding Easy Records, Nathan Carson of Nanit here, Tony B of Talamo Booking, all of you who are tuning in from around the world, everybody who is self-quarantined. Hopefully we'll be through all of this nonsense soon. We will never have to hear the term social distancing again, because personally I think there's way too much of that shit to begin with. So, we want to give some quick shout outs. We want to say happy birthday to Misty. We want to wish everybody in the Portland community is doing well. Theo, Terry, Danny, Tim, Gigi, Matt, Nelly, Bubby, RIP, Jill, Mike Hell, Sam Elliott, Riley Hawk. And remember, tonight you can see these guys live at Eli's. There are venues still open and these guys are there to play for you. Get out and support them. Please welcome to the station, our light rail station, Blackwater Holy Light.